As you can see, I am already cooking. I am preparing my son's after school lunch, and I'm going to surprise him today with this recipe that he loves, which is pasta. And I am still on diet, even though that today is February 1st. So soon I will be telling you what I will be having for lunch. Okay, so while his lunch is getting ready, I'm going to show you what I'm going to have for lunch. It is, let me see what time it is. I show you, it is 1. And I don't have too much time, so what I chose for my lunch is oranges, 1 carrot, celery, and I already boiled 3 eggs, and I'm going to have only the whites. Very simple, you know, it's just a fast smoothie to make. If you don't have oranges, just add water, so it's gonna be even faster. But it is the season of oranges here in California, and I get it from the tree. So that's why I have so many. If you watch it on my videos, then you know. These shoes, you know, it's very famous. When I was living in Mexico City, they used to call these shoes the bomba, la bomba. It's like a bomb, they said, because it goes straight to your blood. It's very, very healthy shoes. What I'm missing here is a little bit of beet. If you have beet, add it. It's super delicious, you know, and also better. But like this is fine, I just forgot. I went to the store earlier and I forgot the beets, so. Okay, so I'm going to now squeeze this. This one is broken, so I have to do this before continue. You know, carrots, they have vitamin A, and celery, you already know the benefits. I know it's good. But I did not share how to prepare the tomato sauce because I already made 2 videos with that recipe. So you can watch it if you're interested in seeing how to make a really easy and simple tomato sauce. Your drink is so easy. It's like your body asks for this type of drinks. When you are dieting. The key, you know, I'm cooking the pasta for my son and it's very delicious. The key, I repeat it because I said it on my last video, is not to be hungry. Try to cook and don't be hungry because and then you're going to want to have an exception and you know, before you know it, tomorrow you make another exception and then before you know it, you are giving up. So if you want to lose weight and also detox, you know, the eggs I'm gonna eat it later. In a little bit, once I'm done with my shoes, I'm going to eat the eggs, not right now. I want to do everything at once. So I'm going to put this on the fridge, because I will drink it later. Don't worry too much if the vitamins are going to be gone within an hour, because I know that, but you know, still good. Still better than any other drink. I already cooked this pasta 2 days ago, that I, if you want to watch my video, I make the tuna pasta salad. But right now, because I had some leftover in the package from that day, and my son loved it. So what I'm going to do is just put the sauce into this pasta. I'm just going to put it like that. Delicious. I obviously made enough because my father is coming over for dinner later, so he will have some pasta for him too, and leave it for the after school. See, all my meals are very simple, so there is not an excuse not to cook, seriously. And remember that, you know, we are also teaching our kids how to eat, because in their future we want them to be healthy and have healthy choices too. Okay, so I guess I'll see you later. I'm going to pick up my son at school. I am going to get all wet because I only have one umbrella. So I might change my clothes when I come back home. If it doesn't start, maybe it starts, because here in California, like I said, it never rains. So maybe this is just for right now. Hola, corazón.
No, so mad at you.
How was your day at school today?
It was good.
It was good? Okay, so go. Idiota. Tanto apuro y se va a quedar ahí. You know what I cook for you, corazón?
How would you cook?
Pasta. With tomato sauce.
Sounds good.
You hungry?
Yeah.
Yes, it is ready.
Because I'm starving.
I know.
Okay, warm it up quick. I'm starving. Okay. You're only eating now, now, now.
No, no, venía a probar porque a lo mejor no necesito calentarlo en el microwave. Porque yo lo siento que está warm.
Yes, good.
You don't need the heater. I mean the heater, the... the okay, perfect. So I don't need to use the microwave. Yeah, because I touched it and it felt warm, so that's good. Yeah, we always try to avoid the microwave. At least for popcorn, you know,
we just... We don't like the microwave.
Once in a while. Yeah, we don't like the microwave.
Unless it's pizza.
Oh yeah, pizza. Pizza or popcorn. We only use it for that. Right now, I have to go and thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe if you enjoy it.
Bye.